I can see that Elaine is extremely likable. She's super fun, but that could be dangerous.
Ronnie, 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 Ronnie. I'm begging of you, please don't vote Elaine.
They're gonna award her $1 million. So yeah, if she's somebody I wanna get rid of.
Ronnie, 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 Ronnie. Please don't vote her just because she's likable.
Sounds like a clear winner to me.
She's barely over 5 feet tall. She wears a camouflage sports bra and on her baseball hat, a little bee.
It's a little bee hat. I don't even like the Boston Red Sox.
She knows she needs to wear her drawers, so she thinks the Cummins Grand Poupon, cause she has never lived in a city.
Well, that must be some city. The line I heard that.
She's good at making her tribe laugh, but she also takes good care of them, especially that skinny guy named Dean.
Woman over here, give you mouth to mouth.
If Talladega Nights was this season's theme, Cal Naughton's who Elaine would be. You could have been her Ricky Bobby. Ronnie.
I want somebody to be my Ricky Bobby. I need to be Cal Naughton.
Ronnie, 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 Ronnie. It's looking like you overplayed your hand.
He is a weasel. I don't trust Ronnie.
Ronnie, 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 Ronnie.
Put my drawers on. If not, we're just gonna go commando.